All the Sicarios in the world ain't worth piss if you don't have the accountants to wash the money clean. Octavio Allende is the accountant that does Sueño's laundry. They call him El Pulpo, the octopus, because he's got his tentacles everywhere. You take him out, a lot of other pieces no longer connect, but I want to use him as a weapon. Pulpo is management, and he knows it. Instead of an AK-47, he has a briefcase, and he uses it to open doors to businesses, to cement relationships with politicians and police, and to make the cartel's money something they can spend. Thanks to El Pulpo, in addition to its illegal enterprises, Santa Blanca has its cash in numerous legit businesses. El Sueño has brought El Pulpo to Bolivia to audit Nidia Flores. Cash from Brazil comes into Barbechos, where much of it is laundered into the mining consortium. Nidia's profits must be looking a little light. El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sipuco silver mine. Get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
I'm taking the bike.
Go ahead, I'll meet you. Got enemy activity nearby. Supply truck's bugging out. Don't destroy the truck. We need what's inside. Watch it with the truck. We need Ship what's inside of it. Watch the truck. We need what's in it. Open and fire. We need what that truck's hauling. Don't blow it
Movement
up.
Movement on the road. Looks like an UNIDAD convoy. I'm seeing troops plus a radio truck.
We can take out the convoy and turn the radio gear over to the rebels.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Let's go.
Move out. I'm on your six. Roger, taking a shot.
Thank you.
gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
Get away from there! Move! Gonna blow. Hostiles in the area, stay frosty. They're on alert.
Drone is airborne.
Pinche vato culero.
Este pendejo.
Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target. Lost visual on the target. I've got the target. Engaging. Got him. He's down.
Spotted a Sicario leader. Looks kind of skittish, ideal for spreading a little fear. Silencio, marche.
The lieutenant's on the run. Clear on my side.
Oh, chingados.
You smell that way? That mix of gun smoke, shit, and blood that's hanging in the air? That's Santa Muerte creeping up on you. Your cartel made a deal with her, but now she's come to collect. Tell your amigos. You fight for Santa Blanca, you end up food for crows.
Gire, si se calma, yo le juro. I will quit. I will leave Bolivia.
Bad day to be a punk-ass Sicario.
Good day for the rebels. They're gonna love this.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Yo, we got Unidad approaching. Let's roll. Searching this location for intel.
Just about everywhere we go and throw lead, the kids still find the time to play.
I got one narco.
Where you got him?
At the entrance to the camp. Target marked.
Got another tango.
Enemy down.
Spotting another tango. And baby makes three. Sniper out there. I got another. That's five. They got alarms rigged up. I got eyes on a sniper. Sniper out there. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Alarm over here.
Sniper at the gateway. Silver mine over there.
Santa Blanca took them all over in this area. Higher above Atres Plata to match the digging for them.
As far as the miner's concerned, What's the difference between the two? One boss is as bad as another when you're trapped a mile underground.
Enemy marked.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
He's down.
Choppers approaching. Helicopter inbound. Down, get down, chopper. I'm engaging Tango. Helicopter, get down.
the rebels for... Hold on.
The RLT's making a run for it.
But wait. Hold up. Bowman didn't have any intel on what this guy Wagner looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone. I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence. When it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied.
I'll drive.
Man down. Go. Man down.
This is Lydia Flores. If you're a buchona like I am, your entire life people have called you bossy. Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's...
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Fire, fire, fire. Tell me where I can find Pulpo's boy Wagner or I start shooting off toes.
You got some anger issues, Wei. But I'll tell you, Wagner was snatched off the street by Nidia's guys.
Sure, shit, don't buy it.
I'd say Nidia's got something to lose. She thinks this. Hold on.
I know one of these outsiders, and I will give you $1 million. This offer is open to all, to the cartel sicarios.
Okay, let's focus on the mission. I'd say Nidia's got something to lose. She thinks this Wagner guy can help her keep it.
$1 million per head. For your aid in bringing order to this country, wealth can be yours.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Because that one time...
La vida, haz la tuya, haz la única.
We're clear over here. Hold up, we got hostile activity.
Deploying drone.
Marking an enemy.
Got another tango. Target down. Yo, I got a weapons case here. this.
Silencio, marche. Thank you. But who are you?
For now, just know that we're the people keeping you alive. Let's move.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Quédate quieto.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy. Go on without me.
Bueno, can you at least tell me who the hell you are? I know you're not Santa Blanca.
Not your concern.
Did Sueño hire contractors again? En serio, I have not seen the invoices.
Seriously, not your problem.
Wait, you work for Pulpo, don't you? Es eso, ¿verdad? Him and his secret accounts. As his bookkeeper, how am I supposed to track that? I don't even know why any of this is happening. La verdad es que Nidia shouldn't be scared of us. Se la van a chingar, not yet anyway. We haven't even been working on the audit long enough to know if she's stealing.
Maybe she's scared of what happens to people who get caught.
Es que, neta, I'm scared of what El Sueño will do if we don't complete the audit. Can you believe those cabrones? They say Nidia Flores thinks Pulpo is gonna steal from her. Robarle, por favor.
Don't you think you got bigger problems than bitching about office politics right now?
Pulpo es Sueño's pinche accountant. That used to be enough. Ever since lo del pendejo Bernie Madoff, nobody trusts their accountants.
And who was it that attacked you?
Men who work for Nidia Flores. It was nonsense. They suspect Pulpo of plotting against Nidia.
Will you excuse us for a moment?
Pulpo and Nidia have it in for each other, huh?
We need to use it to our advantage.
Make them both think they're stealing from each other.
Exactly. Just need to find ways to do that.
We'll get back out there. Get some intel we can use to break that relationship.
Hey, who did you guys say you were again?
Pulpo's cousin, on his mother's side.
Two people who work for the same man, Nidia and El Pulpo, don't seem to like each other much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war.